high to the side, east to the west goose. Seeking inside, we gon' do the tiptoe. I'ma ride to the side like I seen the vibe, ooh. Ride to the side, got them yelling five. Ride to the side, ride to the side, yeah. Ride to the side, ride to the side, yeah. Ride to the side, ride to the side, yeah. Ride to the side, yeah. Ride to the side, like we seen the vibe, ooh.
Come with me, we can go ride to the side. The way I came up, my niggas.
Good morning. I wonder if that's actually working. I don't know yet. It is time. It's that time. For Sack Anime 2023.
This was a year ago.
Yup.
A literal year ago. The same Sack Anime.
That's crazy. Yes, sir. Kevin, Dante kind of woke up late, but it's all good. We just gonna have to wait it out. We're about to get gas right now, and then hopefully they get here in time so we can still head on the road. Yeah, so it's gonna be lit. As you can see, I'm cosplaying as the boy Android 17 from Dragon Ball. We got Cloudy Tanjiro.
Puffa.
Puffa, New York Tanjiro. Yes, sir, baby. Hey, that was actually pretty nice. I like that.
Good morning.
A little bit.
Hello.
What up? Good morning,
Julius.
Don't mind me.
Hey, hello. It's me, Brian Griffin.
Oh, like, he's screaming,
bro.
Holy shit.
We were talking about when Kevin got his car broken into by a homeless man.
Oh my god.
What if it was stink meter instead of homeless man?
Holy shit.
And Kevin said he drives home and then stink meter is laying in the back seat and goes,
"What's good, Nyaka?"
Kevin's like, swerving to a light pole.
Dude, I'm fucking crying right now. Holy shit.
He came back for me.
Holy shit.
What am I gonna do?
You can't run, Nick. I'm gonna find you.
Oh shit.
Trying to race it. It's a different day. That's why niggas on the same shit. I hate it.
rich like a white bitch. I could go bomb. My shit up in your mom, bitch. You ain't no shit.com. Tell the ego take his head, I'll make him fly. Like a comment. Drizzy crack his ass like Soldier Boy. Scream me out, bitch. Blue like a wish, huh? D-Rose on the drop for the pain of the foul, still get a switch, huh? What the fuck, bro? You ain't tryna fuck. Get the fuck out my spot, ho. When you ass get kicked out like a thot, ho.
Damn. We taking shots?
Well, we're gonna try to chug. I don't want to do this right now.
Keep going, keep on. Keep dumping, keep dumping. Back up your arm, dumping.
Ooh, excuse me.
Cheers, night for honor.
For justice.
For honor.
If you can't come in her, come on her.
That was bars right there. Ooh.
Hey yo, what the fuck? What the?
Hey, I'm sorry.
Go.
Yeah, we gotta go here first. No, just go.
Hey, where we at? We outside.
Hey, where are you? Yup. You should have brought it, huh? Yeah.
You've been cold as a motherfucker out here.
Nah, but still.
That's how I feel. Nah, bro, those shorts, they had no fucking.
You gotta wear our compressions under.
My nuts are just
frozen. Alright.
My shit,
bro. Oh!
Get out of here.
It's not turned around.
Oh, what's up? It's me and my consigliere, Giulia Cordero.
Cordero.
Oh my god, bro.
He said on GD, on BD. This shit kicking me. Oh my god.
Let's go to Noah.
Alright, cool.
Sacramento.
What? Oh yeah, huh? Or maybe we just never noticed. You think so? I don't fucking remember.
You want to start?
Hello, hello. Yes. We're all here. You guys are funny.
Yeah. What the hell?
Yeah, we're all kind of fucked up already. But it's all good. Yeah, a little bit.
Bitch, I'm geeking.
Okay, well, yeah, there's your answer.
Yes. Bitch, I'm geeking. Hat, dress, shirt, you know, I'm fucking
jacket,
sleeping.
Jacket,
hat,
and shoes, man.
Bitch, I'm sleeping.
Wait, Paulo, did you believe?
I took a picture of it, though.
Oh, shit.
I was like, that boy's a ninja.
He did that hella quick.
What's up?
What you see? Oh, they have Mume.
You too.
Holy shit. Better now. What the fuck?
Where'd Paulo go?
Oh, he's right there.
Dude, excuse me. I just wanted to say I really love your cosplay.
Oh, you got her, you know what I mean? I'm
from New York, right?
Yeah, New Yorker.
Oh, dude, they got canceled.
I'm from the Bronx.
Nah, bro.
Nah, you're not too good.
That's a dangerous place, man.
That Goku. Goku.
Hey, I'm from Spanish Harlem, though.
About to beat.
Nah.
Hey, I'm like, cop, this is from.
My boy said. Optimus Prime.
Oh yeah, that's a no doubter right there. How much that drink costs?
Optimum Prime.
Hey, that's G1.
Si Optimum Prime.
What's G1?
Putang ina. Si Optimum Prime.
What up? What up?
Yes, sir.
What up, IG?
Yes,
what's
sir.
YouTube,
IG, all the same.
What's up, Twitch?
What's up? from the Philippines.
I was so gassed up, all I had to do was fart and let it go.
Okay. All right, Kevin. Quote of the day.
Don't think dark thoughts. How can I not think that I'm brown?
Quote of the day.
These dudes like me busting a nut. Shake them enough, they'll let loose everything.
No.
Guys, what? Funniest story. We lost power in our hotel.
Snake, nigga. I'm a fucking nigga snake.
Ah! Yeah.
For the pin!
We're all going crazy.
One!
Somebody send help!
Three! It's all over. The new champion.
He doesn't win. The next morning.
Yes, sir.
The morning after.
Yes, sir.
Got our power back at what time again, Kev?
Stone Cold Steve Austin fixed our power.
Yeah.
Yes. 316. I was up staring at darkness, and I blink once, and it just fucking explodes.
Imagine the second the power goes on, you hear.
Stone Cold.
Dude.
Just boom. So my scenario is, he was down there talking to the security. He's like, yeah, I'll fix your power. Just give me a beer. And it went on at 316. So, there you go.
It's already halfway through, and there's a lot of time. It all started like this.
You see that?
No. No.
The blue light matter.
Oh.
You don't think the blue light matters?
Damn. What if that guy was still in this car? My car!
Come on, man.
Yeah, I don't know what these ones are, but I think these are awesome. I'm kind of rocking with the bottom.
This is time for lunch.
Yup.
Got the, you know, Tanjiro training arc you wear.
Are you from New York?
Even yeah. Wear? Come on, got the mask, got the shiesty on me.
The shiesty.
What you want, some ass?
Oh my god.
You know, that Russian bitch got a stench on her. I call her Stankovic.
That was crazy.
You know I'm pulling strings. I'm on my Geppetto shit.
Okay.
You know I got that honor, Call of Duty. I need that metal trick. You know I'm walking through the metal. I smell the flowers. It give me power. But the bars stay dirty. It's like I never take a shower. You know I do this bar for bar. Every minute, every hour.
Okay.
Bitch, I'm the bomb. Twin Towers.
Oh, where did Kevin? Oh, he went to the bathroom.
Say hello. Say hello.
Can you take pictures of me?
No.
Can you do it while you're vlogging?
Oh, shit. It's good.
Like, all right, bro. Ready? 3, 2. All right. Alright. 3, 2. Alright. You got it, man.
Oh, shit, that's crazy.
My touch is righteous, it fires my mind to some.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? So I just got home from SAC. This SAC anime was eventful, I'll say. Just a quick, funny little story. Last night, because we only stayed for 2 days this time. Usually it's three, but this one is it was really funny because it was the four of us. Usually it's also me, Paulo, and Kev, and this time we had Dante. in our hotel room, and a lot of things just weren't going our way towards the end of the night, so we ended up just calling it around, I want to say, 11-ish. So when we got back to the hotel, we were actually gonna do our own little Korean barbecue thing, right? Paulo brought his grill, we bought all the meats a little bit before that, and as soon as we start getting ready, the whole, like, every, like, into the building just goes out, all the lights, all the power, and everything around us is like damn near dark, and the wind, yeah, it was a really bad storm. And it was so funny because just seeing everybody kind of digress and start to like go a little insane was honestly, like, it was hilarious. But yeah, it's just a funny little story. We tried everything to do to survive that night. But luckily, I think Kev was awake when the power came back on. He said it was at 3:16. But yeah, it was a fun night, that's for sure. All right, now to get into the cops, which is, they're honestly pretty awesome. But first, quick shout out to both Paulo and Kevin for getting me the Enter 36 Chambers album, you know, for my car. I pretty much went all out on figure arts this time, no Marvel Legends. Like I said, I'm kind of taking a break. But yeah, first things first, I got a couple stickers. These were actually from Dante, but so I don't have the business card, so I'll look for them though. I'll ask Dante for the business cards, and then I'll put their ads at the bottom because their art is pretty amazing. But first, I got this Nico Robin sticker, and then I got this Miami sticker. They're both different artists as well. So yeah, there's that. And then now to get into some of the bigger stuff, because there is a lot. Yeah, I spent a lot. Okay, another, I guess, small thing. I did get this WCF Kami that I'm going to use for a custom. And yeah, okay, so that. Damn, it's still kind of wet. Next up, we have the Dragon Stars Android 17. I was low-key, like, not even low-key, I was really considering, because one of the stands had the event-exclusive Android 17. But I was like, I think it was, like, going for, like, 150 or 175, and I was like, ooh, that's a little too much. So I opted for a much cheaper one at 25. You know, I just need a new Android 17 in my collection. Maybe I'll go for the event-exclusive eventually, if I feel like it. So the next one, pretty dope. I did get the is this the premium Bandai exclusive, the Tien, the Cell Saga Tien. God, the lighting is super reflective on that. The one that comes with the Chiaotzu here, over here, hopefully it catches that. I think it did. So, but yeah, we got Tien. Next up, we have the First Form Cell. Pretty excited for this one. Next we have, yeah, the box kind of got messed up, no thanks to Kevin, but I mean, I told him I'm gonna open these up anyways. But I have the First Form Frieza with his pod. Here you go. And then second to last purchase, this is a big boy, got my full power Broly from the Super movie. Yeah, so those are all of the SH figure arts that I got for my Dragon Ball collection. And then this last one is probably my favorite purchase, only because it was at Tsukaido for the longest time, and it was like going for 130. I got it here for 75. Is the Figure Art Zero Yamato. Oh my god, like, just looking at this, I'm so happy, because I was really gonna pay 130 for this, plus tax. And I only ended up paying $75 at a convention. So I'm very happy. Yamato, one of my favorite One Piece characters of recent. And that will conclude this video. So man, this hack anime was definitely fun. I didn't really get to take any pictures this time around either. I think we just had a lot happen. I mean, maybe I'll explain it in another video, but just from what we all originally planned to do, all pretty much came crashing down. But we still made the best of it. We still had a fun time. Honestly, like, it was good seeing everybody there. Noah, Nathan, shout out to you if you're watching this video. So yeah, anyways guys, that's gonna be it for now. I'm working on a couple other videos that I think you guys would be interested in, so please be on the lookout for that. And with that, I'll see you next one. Peace.